वेरी स्लोली पेंट योर पेटल्स। I've kept some orange color ready over here. I'm adding a little bit orange just to create a shade, a more darker shade of yellow. Mixing the yellow with the orange. So we have finished coloring a dark shade of yellow or ochre yellow on the puppet. We'll allow this to dry. In the meantime, we'll paint the stems and the leaves and the center of the flower. So for the stems, I have taken light green and dark green. I'm loading my brush or dipping my brush in light green color. I'm also dipping it in the dark green. So if you can see, there are two colors, dark green and light green. Very slowly, I'm going to trace over the curved line or the stem that I have drawn. Similarly, we'll paint the leaf. It's okay if you have uneven strokes. It looks a bit natural. Dip my brush in a dark green color and I'm giving very small strokes. So they are looking like the veins. The remaining detail we can add with the crayons. So we have finished painting the leaves. We washed the brush clean. Now we are dipping our brush in brown color. I have kept brown color ready. I'm dipping my brush in brown paint or poster color. And very gently, I'm going to dab. See, I'm just giving some small dabs with the tip of the brush, very gently. It's okay if it goes a little bit outside. See, when we do this dabbing, it is giving this uneven texture. So these are the seeds of your sunflower. You can dip your brush in some green paint